Alright folks, it's Mr. Mechanic here, and in this selection of videos we're showing you, the public out there, how you can save money by maintaining your own vehicle without taking it to a garage, whereby they will charge you an extortionate amount. Now in this one we're going to be looking at these rather large round rubbery things again. We've looked at these before, haven't we? Right, now then, as you can see, this one here has got like these wiggly lines on them. Okay. Now then, generally what you find with new ones of these, you have lots and lots of wiggly lines. But as they get older, the wiggly lines seem to disappear. Okay, now let's say all of a sudden you need to buy a new one of these, but you haven't got the money. Well, what do you do? Of course, the trouble is, you see, by law now, you've got to have good wiggly lines on your round thing. If you haven't got good wiggly lines, there's a possibility that will come along and they can give you a ticket. Now, you can't go anywhere with that ticket. The only thing the ticket will do, it will cost you lots of money. Right, now, this is what you can do. Basically, you will need something with very thick and secure wiggly lines. Now then, the idea is this. You place this on the actual big black thing, like so, and you need to wrap it around securely. Now, I'm just going to show you one at the moment. But there you go, you see, if you imagine now, you have these items that you put on your tutties all the way around that big black thing. There's lots of this sort of wiggly line treddy stuff on there. Now basically what's going to happen, that is going to make sure that this big thing stays on here and it stops you from slidey. Thank you for watching. Once again, this is Mr. Mechanic showing you, the public out there, how you can save money by maintaining your own vehicle.